Field four, race 11 is on the track and printing to the post. For tonight's Trader Bud Westside Dodge Filly and Mare feature for $7,500. Number one is Tucson Princess, owned by Richard Stevens and Sal Nacera, driven by Randy Tharps. Two is Robin Lag, owned by Ambalal Patel with Jack Franklin. Number three is Moretta, owned by Mike Metters with Brad Hanners. Four, Romy Ann, owned by Fred Bates and Dave Rankin. Dave Rankin will be aboard. Five, Illegally Parked, owned by Dan Russo and Robert Parker. David Miller will be in the bike. Six, Alert Missy, owned by Ken Summer with Jeff Fout. Seven, Hills Kissatross, owned by John Burks. Mike Wilder will be in the sulky. Field for race 11, Trader Bud's Westside Dodge Filly and Mare open for $7,500. 6 minutes still post. Field for tonight's featured 11th race is at the gate and moving through the clubhouse turn. Field is now in motion. And there they go. They're off in pacing. Hills Kissatross on the far outside takes the lead. Tucson Princess on the rail. Robin Lag comes from off the pace tonight into third. Driving up on the outside, Illegally Parked to fourth as they move around the top turn. Moretta, Romy Ann, and Alert Missy, they're on their way to the quarter mile pole. Hills Kissatross is there by two. Hills Kissatross, Tucson Princess second. Here comes Illegally Parked driving up on the outside third. Rolling by the quarter, another quick one, 27-2. Past the stands, they roll to the half mile pole. Hills Kissatross. Mike Wilder bidding for the five-bagger being sent and sent hard. Here comes Illegally Parked, and she is just that right now. This is an all-out war as these two top mares are noses apart around the clubhouse. Turn to the half. Hills Kissatross on top by a half a length. Driving up on the outside, Illegally Parked. Tucson Princess salivating off this journey in third. Here's the gray surging up on the outside, Robin Lag. Moretta got buried in fifth. Romy Ann is now relishing this journey, and at the end it's Alert Missy, 55-4. Down the back stretch to three quarters. Hills Kissatross on top. Illegally Parked is still holding sway on the outside. Tucson Princess gaining back along the pylons. Romy Ann on the far outside. Robin Lag can't go on. Moretta's got a mitt full of she shakes free, and Alert Missy trails by three quarters, 124-4 around the far turn. Hills Kissatross now rocks and rolls away by two. Hills Kissatross along the rail, Tucson Princess. Illegally Parked is still holding gamely in the center. Moretta looks for the passing lane and she got it, and she's flying up the pylons. It's still Hills Kissatross and Alert Missy late. Hills Kissatross in front. Here comes the winner of race 11 and a five-bagger for hot-driving Mike Wilder, Hills Kissatross. Four-year-old bay mare by Niatross out of Kiss and Elmhurst, owned in Tiffin by John Burks. Driven tonight by Mike Wilder, giving him the cart trick, the hat trick plus two. Hills Kissatross, the winner. Exacta, $70.20, 70-20. The try, 6.76 even. Windows are now up and on race 12. No changes in the final.